upward pressure, while we're licking those treats, you're going to unclip the clasp and click it a few times. Right? So the little faces are right on the treat. So unclip the clasp there. Unclip it. There you go. Now, you can feed them a piece or two, right, while you're doing this, because otherwise we're going to leave. You're going to take a few of the pieces that you have in your hand, you're going to put them back onto the ground. All right? And this will give you two free hands to then click that leash back on.